Guys, welcome back again to my channel. Today I'm going to be making something real simple and easy to reach, especially now we're entering summer. Lovely for the weather, lovely for your taste buds. It's fruit salad today, and here are the ingredients I'll be using. If you look over here, I've got my apple, got my strawberry, my kiwi, my mango, and I've got pineapple here as well to use. Basically, you could use any fruits of your choice that you know the combinations will give you real good flavors. And I've also got a pear there to add to it. So let's begin. Okay, so first of all, we'll cut up all the ingredients into cube-like form. So I'm just going to start with my pineapple. I take out the hard core. That's where you get a softer feel to the pineapple. Next, I cut my strawberries. Trust me, you can cut it any shape you want. Make it exciting. Appealing to the eyes. That's a lovely shape, isn't it? Okay, so with the apple, in as much as I'm gonna take out the core, I like to peel off the back of the apple. So that way I just prefer how it feels to the mouth. Okay, so here we have our ingredients. We have the pineapple, the mango, the strawberry and the apple, and the kiwi and the pear. So now it's time to make my sugar syrup for the fruit salad. So in an empty pot, I add about 2 tablespoons of sugar in the pot and about 1/2 cup of water. Okay, bring it to a boil now. And once it's boiled, you don't need to allow it to become syrup because you need some juice in your fruit salad. So just boil it for about 30 seconds after it starts to boil, and then you turn off your heating. That should be okay. Allow to cool down before pouring it into your fruit salad. Okay, here's the fun part. Start to arrange them, and presentation, especially when you're having a guest, is good. So with your washed hands, put down your pineapple. Trying to mix some colors. Strawberries. looks colorful already. And a sprinkle of my pear. Ooh, look at them colors. I'm loving the colors, guys. You know, you can achieve a lot of colors in food. Now it's all set, I'm just gonna pour in my sugar syrup. Well, sugar mixture, not really a syrup. Not as thick as syrup. Okay, so you see some level of juice in your fruit salad. Now it's ready to go in the fridge for some chilling. I hope you enjoy making this fruit salad. Leave a comment below to see how you get on, especially now we are experiencing some warm weather. Very nice for family, friends, for sharing. All right, thank you for watching my video. Please like, share, and subscribe. God bless.